Hi guys, welcome back to Love Adventures in Art. Today I will show you Ocean Pour number 2. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get painting. Okay, hi guys, welcome back to number 2, Ocean Painting. Let's get started. Well, I hope everybody is having a good day. Thank you.
Okay.
That's gonna be cool when I stretch it. That's more like what I was going for. Okay, let's see. First, we got a torch. Oh, that was a big piece of something. That's like a shallow beach.
Okay, so it's dry. Oh my god, I love this beach right here. Look at that. It looks like a bunch of angry waves crashing on the beach. It's cool. Wow, I love this detail. It's so pretty when it dries. Okay, I'll show you guys when it dries. Let me know what you think. See you soon.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Remember to be kind to everybody. And I am going to take you in for a close-up look at the dry results for ocean painting number two.
Okay, so here's a closer look, and as I had stated before, I'm not going to cover them with resin until I am done with all of them. So I actually decided last night that I am going to make 5 ocean paintings, so that way I have one for this wall, and then I put this one up on that wall. That one glows as well. And then I want to do another one of those, or one of these swipes, because Neal loves them, for this wall. So we have 6 paintings to do total for the room. It is so bright in here. Anyways, so here's a close up. What I really like is this part here. It's like the waves and the water crashing into the beach, making this delicate webbing. This one really looks like angry waves crashing on the beach. I really like it. Got some islands out there in the ocean. I think it turned out really cool. Let me know what you guys think. And we will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.